Hi guys, welcome back to my endless video. Today I am going to talk about the topic food. My name is Huy and my full name is Truong Van Huy. I am 21 years old. I am a student at university. I come from it's small city in central Vietnam. I live in Hanoi City because I study at university there. I live in Hanoi City because I study at university there. I usually playing sports with my friends. My favorite color are green, blue, and black. I have a big family. They are 10 people in my family. My parents, my three brothers, my three sisters, my younger brother and me. I usually wear t-shirt and shorts. I like many grilled. I might wear grilled. I like eating many foods. For example, chicken feels grilled food. Rustic food and wild vegetables. Besides, I also like eating spicy food and not sweet food. I like the meals my mother cooks. I sometimes eat outside with my friend and my family. I also like to eat a little something. My mother and my sisters like eating vegetables and salad because it helps themselves have good health and feel. My brothers like to eat rice with chicken and soup. In the morning, I like having a breakfast with bread and milk or healthy rice with meat. For lunch, I like eating rice with meat and vegetables. I usually eat a banana before I go to play sports with my friends in the evening. Goodbye. Thanks.